Hey, what's up, y'all? So today's video is going to be a collaboration hair tutorial, and this is actually the hairstyle that I'm doing. This is just going to be like an on-the-go, really quick, get out the house in like 10-15 minutes hairstyle. It really didn't take hardly no time. You can do it on like old wash and goes, old twist outs, or whatever, any kind of like old style that you want to style up on the last day. But it's going to be a collaboration with Miss K Marie 93. Her name is Chrissy, and I'll have her channel link in the description box and everything. But we're getting together and we're doing like really quick hairstyle. Styles that's like really good for on the go. So if you want to see how I got this hairstyle, then just keep on watching, but be sure to stay at the end of the video to check out Chrissy's video. I have everything linked in the description box. Okay, so as you saw in the intro, this video is gonna be like an on the go kind of hairstyle, and my hair is just the old wash and go, and I just stretched it last night using some bands. It's just a few hair bands. So what I'm gonna do now is just take a part, just probably like the front part of my hair. I'm not really gonna part it in a neat way. I'm not really gonna part it. I'm just gonna take about this much of the hair, and then I'm just gonna get some, try to part it across the top. This don't necessarily have to be really neat. It's just something you can do on like one of those days where your wash and go is kind of old and you don't really know what to do with it. This is just something you can, you know, do with your wash and go. So what I'm gonna do is try to slick down my edges, and let's see. I wanna use some gel, and I'm gonna use the Got To Be Glued Ultra, what is it, Invincible Styling Gel. And I'm just gonna use a little bit of this on the front part. The front part we're working on, I'm just gonna put some of this on the edges. And this is a really, really good gel. I really like it. It just keeps my edges laid down for a really long time. But the only thing about it is it does leave a residue on your hair. So you really want to kind of be careful with how much you use, because it does leave a residue. So I just put that on my edges, and I'm gonna take this brush and kind of brush it in. But to keep my edges slicked down, I want to use the Design Essentials Edge Tamer. I'm just going to show you the top so you know which one I'm using. You can find this at Walmart or any one of your beauty supply stores, either one. And I'm going to use some of this over the gel just to keep it laid down, just so that it won't curl back up. Alright, well, I'm just going to try to get rid of the rest of this hair. I'm just going to try to pull it back because it is all in the way. Okay, so what I'm gonna do with this, I'm gonna take half of this part. Okay, so I'm just gonna take the back part, and then I'm just gonna try to smush it down a little bit, and then I'm gonna get a hairpin. The hairpins I'm using are these jumbo hairpins, and I'm just gonna take one of them and just kind of pin that down a little bit. And then with this front part, I'm just gonna take it over. I'm just gonna take this and brush it over. And then use another hairpin to hold that down. All right, so you should have a little something like that. And like I said, I'm not really doing this style to be super neat or nothing like that. So the rest of it, I'm just gonna try to fluff it up at the top, because I like my hair to be high at the top. And then I'm just gonna pull the back down like that. And don't worry about the sides, because I'm gonna handle that situation. So I'm gonna use this hair to kind of like, you know, go around the hump a little bit. I'm just gonna use this styling gel. Once again, it's by Got To Be Glued. And I'm just gonna go right around the edges of that. And then I'm going over it with the Edge pomade. And then I'm just gonna brush that in. So I'm gonna take one of these hair bands like this one, and then I'm just gonna use this to kind of slick the edges back, and then I'm gonna go behind that hump. And then I'm gonna double it. And I'm gonna take it around the hair. And then just place that on the sides, and then I'm gonna do the same with the other side. On the side, and it's just gonna leave your edges slick back like that. So then I'm gonna take that brush again, use my brush again to just smooth that back, and then I'm just gonna push back the sides, and then I'm just gonna try to fluff out the back. And that's it. It's just a really quick, easy hairstyle on the go. And if you want to like spray something on to give your hair some shine, you can. I'm just gonna use this finishing spray by Shea Moisture. And I'm just gonna spray this all over. And I'm kind of running low. And then you just smooth that over your hair to give it a little bit of shine. So that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to go check out Chrissy's video. I have her channel linked down below. And yeah, this is the style. And like I said, this is an old wash and go. This is just a style that you can do on the last day of your wash and go when you just want something, you know, quick and cute. But yeah, that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all on my next one. Bye.